cute. She's up here, but I just want to make sure. Where's he at with the real cute curly hair? Way back. No, somebody bring. Could you, man, can you get him up here? He was here in VIP, and is he in the back? He fell asleep. So somebody said, I can't hear y'all. Somebody bring a line. Did he fall asleep? He did go home sick. All right, I was working. Anyways, he was super cute. He is here? Who looks so sick? They're playing me right now. Yeah, y'all gonna make me mad. Y'all ain't a little kid over there. He was real cute. He was 9 and he was adorable. Now I'm not listening to none of y'all no more because y'all ain't lying to me. Anyways, I wanted to make sure he was up front because he was. Well, if anybody finds out who that little dude is, huh? You're not the. Yeah, that's great. No, I don't mean it like, there's nothing I can say now that's going to make this sound right. No, I was just like looking and I was like, did he get shoved to the back? I was going to be really upset. You guys have no idea. He had the cutest hair. She saw him. He was cute, wasn't he? She's like, okay, it's not. I'll just make sure I saw you up here up front. I want to make sure. I failed miserably at that. Turn the lights off, no. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
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 trash my watch. That's what I was looking at. I'm very OCD. I didn't know any. You guys noticed it. Yeah. Sometimes I forget I'm up here because I'm having a good time, and that's actually just like me. Seriously, thank y'all so much for coming out, for standing in the cold. It's not cold. Seriously, and I couldn't do any of this without y'all, so thank y'all so much for allowing me to say these shows and for supporting me. Seriously, thank y'all. And so then when you go home, you can all, since you love me, you stood in the cold, and that wasn't tough. You can definitely just go vote for me for a breakthrough female. Yeah. Because I have to get a stylist, and I have to do a lot of things to go to that. It would be really nice to win. Yeah, but I am really honored. The people who are seeing to you have been really good to me, and so that's, you know, really cool. I spent a lot of my Saturdays growing up watching the CMT countdown, and so to be able to be on there now, like that's a really big honor for me. So you guys help make that happen. And I know some of you in here probably have like 14 emails, you know. I can guarantee you, I know there's people in there like, yep, I voted for you with all 10 of my emails. And I'm like, oh, yeah, you did. So apparently you can do that. I don't know. I did vote for myself in case you want to know. It feels wrong, but it's not, you know? Do it again. All right, I will do that. My grandpa's cute. He texted me this morning, and he goes, I love you. I'm telling everybody to vote for you. And that was just really, you know, when your grandpa does that shit's cute. But seriously, yeah, thank y'all so much. And this is awesome. You know, coming out here and supporting me and buying my record. Just finished up recording record number 2 before this tour started. So we have a new record out this year. Tour, you guys have to come. You have to come back out. I'm not giving you any choices. But seriously, thank y'all. I'm gonna play a couple by myself. But for you, I'd walk the line. A bird in the sky, what ain't mine. I can take you out tonight. I can lie and say you're the one. But I won't see you again for soon. Oh,
Thank you.